Hey, Bongekile here, bringing you the latest updates. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification button so that you do not miss anything I upload.
Meet Mamlambo's kidnapper and a vengeful son, Thulani Mbele, whose real name is Thulani Shange, a witch doctor Nkanyamba in Zanzi Magic's drama Ifalaki. First appearance in Uzalo as the 1st of February was brief but frightening, with a stare that suggested violence was one blink away. He took Mamlambo prisoner, and once he had her safely hidden away, he vanished. But when he reappears at the start of this fortnight, he has changed. Gone is that powerful, frightening young star. In his place is a soft-spoken rural boy, telling Mangcobo that he is Mamlambo's long-lost son searching for her. But watch this wolf in sheep's clothing closely. Who does he remind you of? We won't spoil the surprise, but don't trust any of those rumors you read online. He is in Gxabhashe to take over his father's business. Thulani is back for revenge, hints Thulani. He studied old episodes to pick up on mannerisms to establish the link between Thulani and his for now mysterious dad. There is some things, including the rawness of his Zulu, because he was a real, real Zulu. Other characteristics do come out, but not around people, just when he is alone. Around people, that may expose who he really is. In people's faces, he is Thulani Mbele, a rural boy who knows nothing about Lokshin, nothing about Gxabhashe, Gan, and all that. But when he is alone, that is when his father emerges. These demons come out. I am waiting for that moment he really reveals himself. A demon is something in people, but you can't see it. When you see Thulani Mbele, his stupid guy from the farms, you don't know what is inside. But once I start waking that demon, Lord have mercy, says Thulani laughing. But Thulani wasn't always a demon. When your father leaves you and you see your mother suffer and you know that your father is somewhere with another woman, that is where the anger starts growing. Thulani knows how his father died. So to fight, he cannot be a nice person. He needs to bring out the demon in him, says Thulani. For now, Thulani is biding his time and playing dumb until it's time to strike. Sometimes to win the battle, you don't need to fight. Once you start fighting, everyone can see and block you away. Play your cards quietly. You will need a proper plan or two for one target, says Thulani. And since he is eager to get his feet under Mangcobo's dinner table, thanks to his connection to Mamlambo, his target promises to be close by. Previously on Uzalo, Lily investigated Kehla's disappearance. Mazaza sang to new depths to keep Sibonelo and Mpume caught boo. Coming up on Uzalo, Thulani reveals his identity as Mamlambo's son, and Nkabanga turns to police for help finding Kehla, and he lashes out at Gxabhashe to get rid of her. Gxabhashe makes a shocking confession to Lily, and Sbu becomes desperate to convert Mpumi into a lady lover like himself. Mangcobo makes a dodgy decision, and Mamlambo realizes that she is over her head. Thabani has a new plan of action, as does Nkunzi. Mangcobo is digging her own grave, and Nkunzi starts putting pressure on her to get what he wants. Thulani uncovers the truth about Mangcobo, and Nkunzi crosses the line. Gxabhashe learns some bad news, and Nomcebo and Thabani are brought in for a nasty surprise. Thabani has a shocking truth to tell Gxabhashe, and Mangcobo is shocked by the harsh reaction she gets when she tries to help. Sbu gets what he wanted, but not in the way that he had imagined. And he's going to be crying over what he's just lost. But when Sbu tries to prove a point to Fikile, he stoops lower than ever. Mangcobo picks the wrong person to execute her plan, and the wrong person to threaten. Gxabhashe sets her own plan in motion after she gets a tempting offer, and Sbu lies destroys Fikile as well.